Tired of dealing with annoying flies, fruit flies, and gnats in your home? The Zevo Flying Insect Trap is your ultimate solution. Don't wait. Check out the link in the video description now to get your Zevo Flying Insect Trap on Amazon and enjoy a bug-free home today.
Serena Williams enjoyed a family day out with her daughter Olympia, 6, at the jumping individual final on day 11 of the Olympic Games on Tuesday. The former tennis champion, 42, sported a pair of chunky sunglasses and styled her blonde locks into loose curls. The athlete also wore a white t-shirt and a tan hat, with her daughter Olympia sporting a white shirt and a pair of sunglasses. The day before, mother and daughter watched the men's quarterfinals match between USA and Brazil at the volleyball competitions. Serena cradled Olympia, who she shares with husband Alexis Ohanian, as they enjoyed the game. The outing comes after Serena called out a 5-star hotel in Paris for denying her family access to a rooftop restaurant despite it being completely empty. The 23-time Grand Slam winner took to X to publicly complain about the treatment she received at the Peninsula Hotel on Monday, sharing her annoyance at the way in which her visit went down. "Yikes," Serena wrote. "At Peninsula Paris, I've been denied access to rooftop to eat in an empty restaurant of nicer places, but never with my kids. Always a first." Serena also shared a snap of the sign on the hotel, so that her followers could know which establishment she was talking about. The Peninsula Hotel later expressed regret for turning down Serena, sharing on X, "Dear Mrs. Williams, please accept our deepest apologies for the disappointment you encountered tonight. Unfortunately, our rooftop bar was indeed fully booked and the only unoccupied tables you saw belonged to our gourmet restaurant, L'Oiseau Blanc, which was fully reserved. We have always been honored to welcome you and will always be to welcome you again." The Peninsula Paris. Serena's fans were quick to rip the hotel for rejecting the tennis legend, as one ex-user asked, "How does one get denied when they are Serena Williams? LOL. Glad you didn't have to waste money there," another fan pointed out. "You're better off not going. Their food is subpar. I've unfortunately had to pay for it quite a few times," someone else said. Williams has attended several Olympic disciplines with her 6-year-old daughter, Olympia, and her family in Paris. She was also among several high-profile names to be part of the game's opening ceremony on July 26, as she shared a boat with Rafael Nadal, Carl Lewis, and Nadia Comaneci. Serena described the ceremony as unforgettable. "From being part of an amazing opening ceremony at the Paris Olympics to riding in the boat in the rain and it was pouring. So much so my lashes came right on off," she joked on X. On top of her Grand Slam victories, Serena has 4 Olympic gold medals to her name, including in both singles and doubles in London in 2012.